On the same day that Churchill becomes Prime Minister, Germany invades France. Britain is at war.
One of Churchill's greatest challenges was undoubtedly encouraging the war cabinet to keep fighting.
They really did fear that Churchill in charge was going to be like a bull in a china shop.
Churchill's a fighter, and so if you're going to fight, you need a Churchill.